Whatever, dude.
Roddy Rod! What's up, dude?
Okay, you know Redwood Cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. Now, there are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Film that shit.
you totally
Listen,
person
look,
to my
damn,
head.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Can you help me feed my 57 cats?
We need to party again soon.
this. I'm getting the law down here.
There's the police.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
My new thing is 1930s Bulgarian cinema.
Thank you.
knows the way it really is.
Object me into your ancient astronaut order.
What's happening?
I'm sorry.
That's a motherfucking spacecraft following me. I know it.
Oh, hello there. How are you doing today?
Yes, I'm that girl.
You blind? Watch where you're going!
Oh my God!
Prosperity Street Promenade.
Oh my God! Oh shit!
Damn, I ain't got much time left. Too damn. Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Bro.
What it is, you know?
Back the fuck up, man!
Oh, hey, buddy. Man, I got so baked yesterday.
Yeah, Dan, I wanted to talk to you about that email you sent.
Hey, sis. What's up?
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
DJ's going good, but I don't know. Just feel like
selling. Hey, shit. On my way. No step on my kid.
Poisoning last night.
Totally ditched this guy I just met.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Motherfucker clean. Oh, man.
the show last week, right? Three words. Fabulous.
Come on, you crap.
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
Come in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. Now watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay, well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards and merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary. Just the plane I need to take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia. Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the radio.
They're what?
They'll start monitoring you at that altitude.
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine.
Flying the high's gonna draw attention.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
They're reading you, T. Descend some.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron. traffic control. There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency, over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the Max?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now. Run! Run, you hear me? The engine's gone! You ain't gonna land it!
okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God. The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Oh, good idea. But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay. Look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage. The cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear.
You boys are so messy.
I love you, my angel. I love you. You're proof of the divine. Patricia Madrazo. Oh, I am in love. You're what I have always longed for, a strong woman. Hello, my beautiful lady. You're an incredible woman. You're the best thing on this earth, my dear woman. I worship the ground you walk on. I love you, my angel. I love you. You're proof of the divine. Patricia Madrazo. Oh, I am in love. You're what I have always longed for, a strong woman. Hello, my beautiful lady. You're an incredible woman. You're the best thing on this earth, my dear woman. I worship the ground you walk on. I love you, my angel. I love you. You're proof of the divine. Patricia Madrazo. Oh, I am in love. You're what I have always longed for, a strong woman. Hello, my beautiful lady. You're an incredible woman. You're the best thing on this earth, my dear woman. I worship the ground you walk on. I love you, my angel. I love you. You're proof of the divine. Patricia Madrazo. Oh, I am in love. You're what I have always longed for, a strong woman.